It's such a privilege and honor to have served you.